It is said in Japan that God lives in nature. According to the Shinto faith, there are kami, which are sacred divinities that exist within all things. These entities both live in and are a part of nature, an ambiguity necessary to define what they are. These kami are said to evoke feelings of mystery and wonder with the universe around us. One doesn't need to travel far to find wonder in the forests along the coasts of Keia.
Walked a lot. Yeah. But the view was so awesome. I'm pretty tired right now.
Beneath these forests, the caves of Keia no Oto await adventure for another day. Temizuya are water pavilions positioned for people to perform a form of misogi, or ritualistic cleansing with water, before addressing the kami, or deity of an area. A tori, or gate, marks the entrance into sacred space. It is here that one sheds the thoughts and feelings of an outside world in order to enter another.